The Judiciary Committee on Election Preparedness says it is ready to handle any election petition ahead of the upcoming general elections. Led by the committee chairperson, Justice Mohamed Ibrahim of the Supreme Court, the committee disclosed that it had agreed on a number of key issues after completing a five-day retreat in Mombasa. The committee has warned politicians against engaging in any electoral malpractice before the general elections, saying that they will be dealt with according to the law. Various judges who will be handling election petitions will be transferred to handle the cases in a bid to fast-track the completion within the stipulated time.
Sisi kama mahakama huwa tuko tayari kila wakati. Awe rais, awe MP, awe MCA, sisi, awe governor, awe woman rep. Sisi tuko tayari kwa sababu hiyo ndiyo kazi yetu. Kwa hivyo tuko tayari kabisa.
A whole team of judges, depending on the number of the petitions that come in, and remember also that the Chief Justice will now have to distribute them around the country, because we don't find it safe for somebody to deal, for example, with a gubernatorial petition in the place where they are working. And you know, people sometimes, even the wananchi around, may not know that somebody is just doing their duties, and they hold grudges against that person. So we take a judge to a place where they don't ordinarily work. They do that matter, finish, go back to their station.
As a court, if accused persons are brought who have breached the election laws, we will administer the law, and we will deal with that effectively.